Shout out to the gang, shout out to the squad, aka family, man. I'm out this thing at cruise night at Summit Racing in McDonough, Georgia. You know I had to show love. It's Chevy night, so what better night than to come in tonight? Y'all know I'm Chevy gang all day. So get out here and look at some whips though. First thing I see when I get out the whip is the Ferrari over here. It's the Ferrari. How you doing?
Moulin.
Not a Ferrari. Woo! Got the Ferrari out this thing. Look at it. Damn! Sorry if I'm shaking. I'm filming on my phone. I ain't filmed on my phone in forever, man. Y'all see it though. Sorry about the quality, guys. My camera was dead. I forgot to charge it once I got back from Miami. So forgive me. But I work with what I got, and my phone is what I got right now. Ferrari look lovely, man. Out here at Summit, cruise night is Chevy night. I ain't been out here in a minute though. Y'all go back to some of my older videos. I came out here a couple of times. But yeah, man, they got a number of things out here. Got the old Thunderbird right there. Old Benz. I'ma just walk around. I ain't gonna do too much talking. Sorry about the copyright music that's out here. Whole lot of stuff. Red Nova. Got Hound Dog playing. That's what this copyright music, y'all. Y'all know how I am about copyright music. And the same day I shot this video, the same day I'm gonna put it up. So it's going up later on tonight. If y'all wonder why it's a late upload, cause I'm just ready to throw it up, that's why. Trucks over here. That thing right here. This thing right here though. How y'all doing? Crazy, crazy. Hey, how we doing?
Thank you, sir. Feels good when I see somebody taking a picture of my
foot. That's a video, actually.
Oh, is it a video?
Yeah, YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. How long you had it?
Since 2012. I think I have that long.
Yeah.
I redone it.
Redid it?
Totally redone it.
What all you done to it?
Well, I had the new motor put in it. It's a crate motor. Mm-hmm. Had a 94 and 4 crate motor put in it.
Yeah.
All the interior had been done. I took and put in the body shop because I had a pain one time wasn't right. So I had it all blocked, you know, the whole body's been blocked.
Right.
New wheels on it, eights in the front, tens in the back. Getting ready to take the back bumper off and put a roll pin on it.
Right.
What makes it look more.
Yeah, that sporty look.
More, yeah.
I like that bumper.
And had the interior all completely done.
What size motor you got, if you don't mind me asking?
Pardon?
What size motor?
350.
350?
Yeah, 292 horsepower.
One of the best motors, man.
And it really screams. My son come out on Saturday, he was driving, and he's out from Ohio, and he's, the indicator on the dash isn't right on drive.
Right.
Yeah, and so he was on the highway, just pulling on the highway, and he came down on it, and I know he's...
I thought
They back to back too. Boom. Boom, back to back. Like this little touch too. Sierra Grande. Tomorrow. Oh, I gotta make it over there to the Monte Carlo too. Zoom in on it. This is for sale. This is for sale. This is my year right here. Dang. It's a good year. Once again, sorry about the quality. I am filming on my phone, so sorry about the quality. Subaru Subi. Like some people started pulling out. See none of my gang out here. See none of my partners. I like that one too. It's a nice one right there. What year?
65.
First time seeing it at night though, with the lights and everything. The little S10. Ooh. Got the red. Oh, that's my boy right here too.
What up, bro?
What's up, man? I ain't know you was coming out.
Yeah, I am first right here.
Yeah, you told me the last time I saw you. This is my guy Kenneth right here.
How you doing, bro? Good, bro. Good. Yeah, man.
So you low, I'm high.
Hey, the first lifted truck I drove was that one when I first started my channel. Oh, he get lower.
Well, you see with his arm on there? Ground level, baby.
Yeah, you see that?
And look at this freaking black GTO.
Coming out.
Say that again.
My new vet coming out next summer.
So you getting the C8?
No, I'm not gonna see. I'm going like a 19.
Yeah, okay. You classy.
I'm
letting
everybody else get the new one.
Right. This guy right here. No, when I drove it last time, you was talking about, oh man, it's dusty, man. Don't get it on camera, man.
I'm supposed to be working and everything.
What?
Yeah.
My dog Kenny's truck right here, man. Big boy truck. Oh, Camaro. LS swap.
No, not that one.
LS swap. Fellas.
What's happening?
Nice Camaro, man.
Thanks, bro.
Nice wheels, too.
I don't know what my brother.
Another LS swap. Crazy. Beautiful. Love it. Immaculate. Man. Sorry about the copyright, y'all. Another Camaro. All the vets lined up. Chevelle, another vet, Bel Air. Man, this thing is sexy right here. I know this couple right here. Don't you sit down. How you doing? Y'all remember her from the last video, right? This her baby right here. See, I didn't catch it with the lights last night because it was still daylight. They gonna kill me by this cotton right now. The same YouTube channel.
Okay.
All you gotta do when you go in there again, just hit the. Look at this guy right here. Love it. Monte Carlo, man. Put that tachometer on the dash, man. Old Cutlass right here. Y'all don't know about this year. It's a rare year right there. Got the long bed out here. Sorry for such a lengthy video, man, but I get caught up when I see stuff that I like, especially these Chevys. Another Monte Carlo, like a 71 or 72, I'm not sure. We'll go over there and look at it on the paper. Man, RT500C. Mustang right there. Oh, that's a nice setup. Chrome and everything. One of my years right here.
that steering wheel. This is 70 Monte Carlo. Damn. One of my favorite trucks. Come on, big dog. Alright. Florida boy type vibe right here. Where you from?
Fayetteville.
Thought you were from Miami, man. I was about to say. I ain't up here by myself, you know. That's why I love it so much, because that's where I'm from. So when I saw it hooked up like this, I'm like, yeah.
I did a Puerto Rico taste off.
Yeah. All my partners in Little Havana dying to be having them like this, too.
You're probably going to go over there soon.
Yeah. That's what's up. Yeah. Damn. How you doing? I'm alright. Got the rock lights in there. Big dirty mats.
Y'all truck?
His truck. What's up, man? What size lift this is?
It's a 10 suspension and 2 body.
That's what's up, man. I just gave you some promotion, man, for my channel. Yeah, Big Dirty Max.
Yeah, thanks, man. Appreciate it.
All right. How long it took you to put it together?
I actually took about 2 or 3 weeks to do it. Frame while I had it apart.
Right.
Just try to take my time where I wouldn't, you know, mess it up.
Man, and you got every detail, yo.
I tried to.
That's Tiffany, isn't it?
Yep, Tiffany Blue. That was the actual
color. You can't go wrong with no Tiffany Blue. Uh-oh. Great going. You trying to avoid the police. Hey, don't he remind you of Liam Neeson?
Yeah.
I told him that earlier.
Yeah, we'll have to check your channel out, man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they
you got the automatic steps. Man, go ahead and shout your Instagram out again.
It's big_dirtymax.
Big_dirtymax. Give my guy a follow, man. Good guy. Good, humble dude.
Yeah, it's got the custom paint tail lights.
Dang. See, something told me to come out here on Chevy night because I'm a Chevy guy. And look what I find. Stuff like this. Stuff that remind me of home.
Yeah.
Because I'm from Miami.
Okay.
So, look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh, you got the color changing lights.
We had, like, when we put them on the front of my truck, we had to jack the damn.
I see you got the secret sauce in there. Yeah. Y'all look out for their channel. Their channel coming soon. Couples channel coming soon.
Yeah, man, nice talking to you.
Couples channel coming soon. I'm speaking it into existence.
Oh, yeah?
Couples channel is coming soon.
You think so?
The first video is my tiny girlfriend learns how to drive my Duramax.
Oh, man. That'd be a tough first video.
Yeah, man, you're going to be surprised at how many views you get. Because all you got to do is link all three social medias together. Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.
Yeah, maybe her back in the trailer. She's really good at back in the trailer vehicle.
Okay, and we'll show that. With you on the outside, and you show her back in the trailer. You can even show mom getting in and out the truck.
Yeah.
How difficult it is for mom to get out. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's easy.
Better off to wait for the traffic to leave, aren't
you? Yeah. I like to hear the exhaust. Thank you.
Everybody acting crazy out here, man. Straight cruise night. It's cruise night for a reason. All right, my guy. Man, that's a real cool dude right there, man. Y'all make sure y'all go follow him on his IG. Love that mug right there, though. Wee! I'm sorry if this video been a bit lengthy. I'm so sorry, y'all, if this video was a bit lengthy, but this is my first time being out here in a couple months. So I had to get all the car footage I could get. You feel good being out here, you know? Anybody out here tripping? Everybody out here just chilling, posted up around the cars, mingling, networking. My type of shows, man. So y'all know what I need y'all to do, man. I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend to bring a friend over here to Ken's Lifestyle Vlogs and Videos to get a what? Bang out of life. And until that next video, I'm about to like last year. Boom! Whee!